Hello and welcome to Celeb Stage. I hope you all are doing well. So new day, new video. Today's topic is about Dubai's royal family. So let's get into it. Drake expresses his admiration for Dubai's royal family. Drake's fondness for Dubai is well known. In reality, the Toronto native has been outspoken about his admiration for the city through Instagram images and song lyrics, including a line in Free Smoke from his 2017 album, More Life, which reads, "I want to relocate to Dubai so that I don't have to kick it with all of you." In the song Sacrifices, which he co-wrote with Young Thug, he says, "I got Dubai plates in the California state." Sheikh Mansour and Sheikh Hamdan Al Maktoum, the sons of Dubai's ruler, Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, formed close friendships with the Canadian superstar. The relationship grew stronger and the rapper wanted to thank his friends in a new song, which he released this weekend as part of his Scary Hours 2 EP. Drake refers to the Dubai princes as his family in his song Lemon Pepper Freestyle, which he co-wrote with Rick Ross. Over the moody instrumental, he raps, "And that's the reality. Hamdan Muhammad like my third cousin, facts. Mansour Muhammad like my real brother, facts. Dubai welcomed me like an Emirati, facts." It's not the first time the Grammy winner has alluded to his connections to the royal family. He confessed to looking like Sheikh Mansour in a 2015 Instagram post from his visit to Dubai, jokingly saying that he was his long-lost brother. That concludes the video. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Also, if you haven't already, subscribe to this channel. And don't forget to click on the bell icon so you don't miss any updates.